When a Burkie says, Billy, Billy Bryan,
you know what I'm talking about. Just let me know if you're gonna go to that home out on the range. They got a lot of nice girls.
Jy kan praat om 'n melktert te eet, né? En dan wil jy 'n melktert bak. Maar wat jy nie kan verstaan nie, is jy moet die resep en die tyd hê. It's the same that when you go and you say to a master braaier, while he is lighting the fire and wanting to brine every 5 minutes, jy kry mos daai mense, you know, those people that come to your house when you brine and every 10 minutes tells you to turn the chops. Jy gaan vir hom sê, listen, braai.
Ons gaan nou braai weer.
These are the rules of South Africa. You don't tell a braaier how to braai. I think the only time that you tell a guy who or braai is when he's obviously had a little bit of much 2kW when he's burning the chops.
Doppetjie? Klein doppie met ys?
You see, then you may intervene. But unless the man's not burning the chops, you keep quiet and you compliment later. Well, this is South Africa. In South Africa, we as the citizens have been sitting and we've been enjoying freedom, we've been enjoying, and later on we say, oh, but wait a minute. The people that are currently braaiing on our behalf, the so-called leadership, is besig om die braai op te neem. So we as 50 million people, we've been standing, can you imagine, around this massive braai? We've been drinking our KWV, we've been drinking our Umkomboti, we've been drinking our Castle, our gin and tonic, our Fanta in Jannie Verjaar, Ouros, and we've been waiting for this result of this massive braai. And more the citizens of this country that actually are master braaiers in our own home, we are looking at Cabinet and at Cyril and at people like Becky, and we actually go, my jylle kan ons nie braai nie. Jylle is eintlik verskriklike braaiers. So we're standing and going, but wait a minute. Ons wil ons chops terugvat, man. Because you see, our taxes, South Africa, is like a bring and braai. Yeah. The meat that we are bringing to this collective country's bring and braai, we brought it, it's our taxes. So, can you imagine a braai for 55 million people? Because we were told by Cyril and his cabinet and Ali Trawante, amal van hulle, they all came together and they all said, nee, ons kan braai. And then we surrendered our meat. We surrendered our putu pap and everything. We said, okay, ons wag. Ons gaan wag, né? Ja, ons gaan weer wag. So we did all of this, and in the meantime, the braaiers, kijk ons braaiers, ne? Cyril, Becky, Stoelkie, Tafelkie, Tsele, Mackenzie, Nkosisana, hulle is besig om te braai en die pap te maak. And then South Africa looked up one day and we said, whoa, waar's helfte van ons vleis? Nou begin Jannie mos, jy weet Jannie, Jannie is mos Jannie Pakkie, ons noem hom Jannie Pakkie. Jannie Pakkie bring sy pakkie tinfoil met sy worsies en sy sousaties en dan sit hy dit op die braai en dan wat sy het, né? Dis nou by 'n bring en braai. Jannie vat nie sy oog van sy vleis af nie. Sien hy kyk. En ewe skielik het hy Jannie opgestaan gesê, "Gerard, my vleis is weg, waar is joune?" En toe besef daai mense om hierdie nasionale braai. Iemand het Jannie se vleis gesteel. Nou wie's dit? Wel die enigste mense wat daai sousatietjie kon skuif, daai hoenderboutjie en daai klein lam choppie, is die etters wat braai. Want ons is gesê, nee, staan weg, vat 'n drankie, ons sal na die vleis kyk. Wel julle het die vleis gesteel, ANC. En toe dink ons wat dit is ongelooflik, wat gaan ons doen? Ek bedoel tog ons het ons vleis, ons belasting het ons gebring op die tafel. Uit vrye wil, ons eie vleis. Ons eie chakalaka. Ons het dit vir hulle gegee en ons het gedink the return. We thought that the return of bringing our bring and braai was that we would get a well grilled braai piece of meat. But they stole it. And then they shared it with the people underneath the table, the EFF. They started a collusion. And then we said to the master braaier, Cyril, wait, why are you allowing Julius, Frikkie Julius Malema, to steal our meat? And then Cyril said to Becky, Becky, he's stealing the meat. And then Becky went, no, 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 it cannot be. It just cannot be that Julius will steal anything. Meanwhile, die eintjie, né, met die rooi overrok daar gegaan het. And he sees it. Hey, Julius. En dit raak 'n kabal. It just goes on. Because they so pathetically stealing now in public that when we gave them even the braai salt, they took it home. The question, South Africa, is what are we going to do about this? This is serious. So, South Africa, listen. Where are we? We have got to go back and we have to make it sure that the people that serve, that they are clean. I'm clean. I've made sure that economically, physically, and with everything I do, that we are clean. Because to stand up and clean, you must be clean yourself. It's time for a clean government. It's time for a respectful presidency. It is time for leadership. The definition of leadership is take decisions. You must take decisions. Now I will make mistakes. It takes a man and an adult to get up and say, I'm sorry. But then fix those mistakes. I prefer to abide by Christian value. You need a leader that will look and defy evil. You need a leader that has fought a war for 32 years for justice, no matter what side. You need a leader that will go up and say we need to unite. Because in 2021, we are going for national, local government elections. The UIM is clear. We will be transparent. Because this is personal, South Africa. Dis persoonlik. This is not an election, this is personal. This is taking our country's respect, history and ethos back. Ons vir jou Suid-Afrika. We want to get back to a united, independent thinking South Africa. en de UI-emissie.